volume back down a little bit, and now we are back. Perfect. So, what are we doing here? We are still doing Extra Life. Extra Life is raising money for charities, children's hospitals specifically, and helping out kids in hospitals, especially with COVID being the way it is. You know, it's tough for kids. Tough for kids being in hospitals. I can imagine, like, the hospitals, I don't enjoy being in a hospital. It's not really a fun place, I don't think. And I can't imagine for kids it's going to be any better. So, we raise money to help them out and try to make their stay a little better than it would be otherwise. Right now, we have raised $325 out of our $500 goal. The hope was we had initially set the goal of $250, but we beat that before we even started game day. So I thought, okay, let's go ahead and try to do, let's try to double it. Let's see what we can do. Still a bit away, but you know, that's perfectly fine. Every dollar amount counts, no matter how much I get. But anyway, now that we have that out of the way, let's get back to the game, shall we? We have another story to play. Rebalance some audio a little bit. There we go. That's better. Let's do this. Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Security breach at gate 3. Intruder has been located in the north quadrant and is moving in the direction of the underground base. All units prepare to engage. Emergency battle formations. Standard battle procedures initiated. Locate and stop the intruder from entering the security area. This is not a drill. Bring out them dance emotes. Bring out them jams. Because as always, this game is bringing it and bringing it hard. Alrighty. Starting out with the Eggman. So same with Tails. Yes, thank you, Omocho. The same with Tails. We got Mech. We're gonna be going through, shooting a whole bunch of, shooting a whole bunch of robots. Busting open some doors, that way we can get through this prison island here, because supposedly there is a big-time weapon here. Ooh. I wonder what or who it could be? Let's find out. Can't go through that yet because I don't have the upgraded cannon. That's fine. I love that that's the, what you call it? The automated message. Get him. It's like they knew I was coming. Sorry for the high-pitched whine once again. I will try to not hold on to the homing reticle. I'll try to only have it on when I absolutely need it. And try to get as much mileage out of it as I can. Come on. No, okay. Get out of my way. I have a weapon to get. Oh, do I have to go here first? Yeah. That's unfortunate. There's a lot of doors in my way. Good thing I have... I can shoot this console. And then there we go. Got to the goal. Excellent.
That wasn't so difficult.
C's not too good though, Eggman, so calm down. Ooh, level 7. Don't mind me, we'll just hack in real quick.
So this is the military's top secret weapon. It's a lot smaller than I expected. Enter user data. Enter password. Password is Maria. Maria. Now all I have to do is to place the Chaos Emerald into this console.
With how rare the Chaos Emeralds are, I never realized that this would be so specific. It's like, yeah, there's this top secret weapon that we've hidden behind not only a password, but something only a Master Emerald could, or a Chaos Emerald could unlock. That seems a little odd. Maybe that's just me. Well, I mean, there's 7 different emeralds. They're cherry, so who knows? And the emeralds just seem to be like jet boots. Yeah, it seems like the Chaos Emeralds are kind of like a dime a dozen, basically, in every game. Who knows? Oh, nope. Didn't get close enough. Alright, so yeah, very similar to Hero Story. Oh, nope, didn't get close enough on that one. Okay. We have to wait for him to come back around. Oh, alright. Ah, ouch. Oh, nope. Okay. Could have thought I was going to be able to get that in a quick hit, but... Oh. That's not great. Oh, no, I was able to get that. That was weird. Yeah, you know, it would be a little too easy to... hack in if they knew the passcode, which, you know, it's not that hard. That's not the hardest password in the world. And yeah, Robbie, I know you weren't here at the start of the stream because I started at 8A because I'm a psychopath. But yeah, we started with the hero story. We already got that one taken care of.
In the central control room on the space colony Ark.
Yes, Ark. I still find it funny that everyone thinks this is immediately Sonic just because it's, you know, a hedgehog. No one notices the fact that he's not the right color. Or with jet boots, but... And we're going to skip that cutscene because we did that one already. Yeah, the only difference is now we control the bat. Instead of our boy Knuckles. Stone Face Apartments. I don't actually know where that one is. Go, turtle. I've saved your life. So that means now that you should allow me passage into the other area. So please, turtle, take me to the other area. Thank you, turtle. Okay. Stone face? We in here somewhere, maybe? Ah, there's one up here. And not the one that I initially got a clue for. Excellent. Cool. Alrighty. Turtle tunnel. Oh, I see it. Come on, turtle. Yes, help me out. Take me through your turtle tunnel. I think I can get it. Nope, I can't. And I drowned. Wow, I don't think I've ever done that in this game. Well, that was unfortunate. In front of the white bricks. Or close. Maybe up. Yes. There we go. Hooray! Boy, those ear physics.
Not too bad, I guess.
You're fine. We're already back to the desert. That is some extremely loud fire. Can't go that way because I don't have the thing to break open those boxes. Because we're on a brand new game. Okay, there we go. Ah, ouch. Pain, suffering. I kind of forgot what playing this... It's been so long since I played this game, I kind of forgot what playing it is like from a fresh file. And boy howdy. Any of the mech levels are kind of tiresome if you don't have the... don't have the hover. Boy, howdy. I'll say, let's not chance. Missing that, because there's no recovery either, so. Nope, don't need that. Alright, cool. That's alright, there we go. Missed the cycle, that's fine. A speedrunner, I am not. As many times as I tried to go for some of the speedrun strats in this game. Ooh, that was close. Nearly fell into the sand ocean here and then would have died. And that would have been sad. Yeah, man, the... come on. Make the jump, my dude. Okay. Oh, lordy. For a game all about going fast, it never feels like you're going fast in the mechs. And really, because until you get the hover, you never are. You go so slow. And boy, this camera's not doing the game any favors either. It's probably good that it auto-focuses to where you need to go, but... still. Yeet! Ah, nope. Missed. Boo. Oh well. Yeet. There we go. Finally blew up. All right, cool. Up. Up. Can't make that jump. Surprised I can make that one. There we go. And the goal. Hooray. That wasn't the greatest, though. Yeah. Yeah, bad rank on that one. Why are your pants so shiny, my dude? Your pants are reflective. What are your pants made out of? Also... You can see who it is, my guy. He's not blue. Find them before they escape. Maria!
What? Shadow, I beg of you. Please, Maria. Do it for me. For all the people on that planet. Sayonara. The hedgehog.
I still remember what I promised you. For the people of this planet, I promise you. Revenge!
That is such a weird sign-off to be Sayonara. But... you know, who am I to judge? Okay. Oh, wow. Jumped a little too high. Ran into the jet. Anyway. Wow, Shadow, please. Please learn the homing attack. I would very much appreciate it. Okay, anything this way? Ooh, something's back here. Oh, light dash, which I can't do yet. Alright. Let's do my jet rocket boots. So cinematic. Alright, and 1, 2, 3, 4, miss. Because again, I don't know how to homing attack. There we go. Oh, hello. Ah, there we go. All right, cool. Just got to make sure to get that checkpoint. Okay, that... Whatever, that works. All right. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Sick flip trick, yo. Don't know how that one worked exactly, but that's fine. Oh, okay. Should never worry about how you do things when it comes to the rule of cool. That's basically all that shadow is. Cool in the very 13-year-old hedgehog type of way. Rocket-powered Heelys.
Too easy for me.
Something like that. It's time for the yep. We'll let this one play out because I find it amusing. Also, when did we take out that
a jewel containing the ultimate power?
That's the Chaos Emerald.
Yes, it is. Wherever I want, bud.
You fake hedgehog.
Chaos control.
It is also funny, because playing the hero story first, we see Sonic with all the upgrades, and Shadow with none, and I'm just styling on him. See you later, bye.
This is Rouge. I've located Eggman's base and will proceed to enter it now.
I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first.
Yep. Okay. Oh, that was easy. Alright, so you're in here somewhere. But where in here? Well, you're in the middle here, it seems. Oops. Oh. Let's just hang up here for a second. So I can see you're going that way. You're coming through here. Going that way. Alright, cool. Oh, right there on top of... Right there in plain sight. Under hieroglyphics, okay. Well, let's go this way. Need to go to green. Oh, so I need to actually just go back the way I came. Because green room was also this way. Probably... I think I'm safe in the secret room over here, but... Dark Sonic. Not safe in the secret room. I am safe in the secret room. If you are actually back in the back here. Written behind the wall. Hello, camera. Okay, it's gotta be somewhere out in the open because I can't dig yet. Am I blind? Or maybe I can get the digging boots here, and that's why I'm not able to get it. Awesome, man, that robot, security robot is pretty bad, isn't it? Okay, well, we know where that is. We're gonna come back, because I think I am missing something. Oh, yeah, it's the thing that's right there. The pick nails. Because apparently nails are on my feet. Oh, it's in the wall. Okay. And again, man, those ear physics. flopping everywhere.
Not too bad, I guess.
Well, could be worse. Cool.
It's a space transporter. The destination has been set to... Space colony shut down over 50 years ago? What's he doing up there anyway? Doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
Infiltration. I love it. Yeah, time to take over a lost colony. Learn to jump, please. I so desperately need you to jump and need you to not just fail immediately. Put this up here. Hover? Yes. Oh, thank you. Oops. I guess we're going to Chow World. Didn't mean for that to happen, but here we are. Nope, 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 nope. And I'm dead. That's unfortunate. Okay, well. Alright. Oh, it's over here. Okay, now wait. And of course, I was right by a checkpoint too, just to make things more annoying. Keep moving through this colony. Make sure that we don't just fall into our death because of gravity and all that. Okay. All right. Fly over here. I don't even really need to get all of these. What you do, hickeys? All these things here. I just need a vibe. Music's so good. All this music's good. Perfect. Yeet ourselves over here. Open this. Ow. Okay. Now, I was about to say, I don't... Didn't exactly know where all my stuff was. Okay. Now that I can actually see... jump into the gold ring. Alright, and yeah, I guess we are taking we're gonna take a trip to the Chow Garden.
That was too close.
Was not expecting that, but that's fine. But yes, we'll go back to the Chow Garden. We need to start a dark chow. We already have one in here ready to go. Oh boy, your run cycle is hysterical, my guy. Okay, there's our furry friend over there. Yup. Just yeet the dude. Okay. And what's the... Oh, here we go. Alright, cool. Sit. Have a thing. Let's give... No. Stop moving around. Oh, cool. You got enough swimming things that you're actually leveled up. Nice. Okay, game? Could we not keep having the graphics just bug out? I'd very much appreciate that. Alright, cool. That's enough of you all.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them. A weapon capable of destroying an entire planet. Codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Ooh. Edgy.
Some time now. To reactivate it.
Yeah, let's just yeet a Chaos Emerald into it from 20, like 2 feet away. Yes, large amounts of energies. We need the emeralds.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine. We need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like a plan. I like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the Chaos Emeralds. Use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy.
Do you really think it will be that easy?
Oh, hey, everyone. Don't mind me.
I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grab that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you
think? If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. It may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Hmm. Yeah. Hardy.
Okay,
let's yeet one to the,
I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat. But Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them.
Yep, sounds like a plan. All right. I do like how this one kind of front loads all of the Eggman missions. Because, boy howdy, I like just getting all the mech stuff out of the way. Large cannon. You know, at least we have the hover now. I will take that over everything else. Because the hover at least makes it feel like that you're not going the slowest in the world. Go away. Don't shoot me. Just passing through. Oh, 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 whoa. What was that? Thank you, camera. I appreciate you screwing me like that. That was very much appreciated. Come on. There we go. Okay. I actually think that was all of the Eggman missions, come to think of it. Because if we think about it, we would have kind of like a one-to-one for the hero story as well. So we had the prison island. We had the first one, which is the prison. We have the pyramid. The two pyramids, so.
On with the show.
Oh, Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again. I'm so glad you made it.
Wrong hedgehog there, girl.
You're not Sonic. Who are you?
I'm the one who will be asking
that. Dr. Eggman!
Ah! See you later, bye. Oh. Hi, Tails. Sorry, bud. Eggman, you won't get away with this. I haven't done anything. No, you weren't really close at all there, Tails. But that's fine. You can pretend. Anyway. I'm in position, Doctor. Tell me when. As for the unexpected delay, I am. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Ruth. 5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go. All right. Two colored container. Okay. I was getting closer. There it is, about to say, like, come on. Project Blue. I think that's up. If I remember correctly. Oh, nope. Maybe it is? What happens if I go up here? Yeah, it was up here. Good. So a dark room. I'm basically past it already. Oh. There we go. All right. Okay, where's a monitor? There's a monitor. Invisible rings. Okay. So it's a cardboard box. Okay, it's right here. I can't. I supposed to be able to get... I am desperately trying to remember if I'm supposed to be able to get the, safe and C block, okay. Yeah, I know where it is, but... Oh, no. I'm not gonna get it. Ah, so close too. That's unfortunate. And I don't like the fact that you have to restart everything again too. That kind of sucks, but... Okay, dark room. I think I know that one. Yeah, it's the, Well, thought it was. Oh, it's in the sleeping one, haha. I see. Okay. Yes, I'm aware, Eggman. That was nice. Okay. Place protected by lasers. That's probably up. There we go. Much better. Much, much better.
How was that? Perfect? Like me?
Yeah, yeah, enough of yourself, Batgirl. First attack hit. Nope. Okay. And boom.
Not bad, huh? I'm pretty strong.
Ears. And also my thumb is halfway in my face. Boy, it's a product of its time, even though I love it.
I've got a small problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
Ah, how nice. Shadow is getting a heart. Even though I know it's just because he wants to actually destroy humanity, but that's fine. just yeet myself. And yeah, I can make that. Speedrun strats. That's fine. Oops. Round two. Don't worry, we're just gonna pass by you real quick. Hit the booster so we can actually get around. There we go. Alright. I'm about to say, we have to be getting one of the updates somewhere here. Yeah, air shoes. Zip, zip. And zip. We actually got our Air Jordans and almost missed that. That would have been bad. There was Big, because Big the Cat makes a bunch of appearances I didn't realize. Okay, Shadow, I don't know why you do that. Alright, neat. You asked us for 10, we gave it to you in 3. Good job, Shadow. But now the real challenge comes up. And again, the best cutscene that I can't skip. Hey, that blue hedgehog again of all places. I found you, Faker. Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh, you are not even good enough to be my fake. Love this one. This is such a stupid cutscene. I love it. Also, was Big then in the cage there underneath things? That was amusing. Cause that's especially with this about like this island about to blow up.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it.
Blows up.
You two are also much closer when it's the Shadow side. Cause boy howdy, when it's Sonic and Shadow, those two are very far apart. And then we outy. Nope. Ark.
Shadow, what do you think it's like on Earth?
The professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Science.
I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe.
Ah, you edgelord.
Maria.
Why so melancholy? That was so unexpected, so unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the chaos control certainly comes in handy.
You know, I didn't come to save you. I came back for the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, yeah, but then that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go.
Hi, Dr. Shiny Pants.
Sure. We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds, you know.
That's more than enough. Let's get the show on the road.
Don't mind me. I'm just going to phase through part of your body. That one is a repeat, so we're going to skip that one.
Why are you so upset? Well, that was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
We were all right here. Yeah.
The city has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails per hour was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall. This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to Earth and find them fast. I want that Chaos Emerald.
Did you get that?
Soon enough.
I'm not Maria, but okay.
This is Rouge reporting. Currently, I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my jewels.
Mm-hmm. Ah, the driving level. Let's commence the skidding, as this is the fastest way to get through this level. Just drift everywhere. Just don't hit any of the cars. Oops. Okay. We're good. Okay. That was some good driving there. Only hit one car so far. That's pretty solid. Couple walls. Okay, 2 cars. We're not doing so hot anymore. Not to mention we're sending these cars into oblivion. I have no idea where they're actually going. But then again, these cars are also like flying whenever they go at any speed whatsoever on a hill. So, and then phasing into the wall, but you know what? Don't worry about it. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, that's less fine. That's cool, you know? That's what I have boost for. Yeah, okay. Don't use the ramp and fall into oblivion. I think we're getting to the end of this. Nope, we still have a bit more. So a lot more, apparently. Whoa, that could have been awful. There we go. All right, neat. Another driving level down. I think it took just about the same amount of time as the first one did. That makes it easy, so... Well, last time we have to deal with a driving mission, which is good. Yeah. More kart racing mini games. Which honestly, if we wanted that, it's probably better to just, you know, play one of the actual racing games. Time to rock. Love this track. I'm in pursuit. There we go. That was weird. Oh, that was great. Love that. Love that for me. That was weird. We're down again. Man. There we go. Hey. Get that. Okay, good. I'd say get that checkpoint before you fall again. Also nice, you jump out of the way of getting rings. Get a ring. Thank you. And nice. Okay, good. Whoa, that was bad. Woof. It figures. Okay. Mm. Nope. And then I'm dead. Wow. I'm bad at this, apparently. Anyway, let's get back to that. Yeah, we're just gonna skip that. Not going to be greedy this time. You know, just gonna casually walk up to this extra life. I do want the extra life. Okay. Much better. Here we go. Huh. Alright, cool. Didn't take me too long. Reset my lives. Got a couple extra.
That wasn't so hard.
Shadow, we restarted. Shut up.
Should we do?
Let them come. Hello, everyone.
That was pretty rough.
We did it. Let's go, Amy.
I do like this one for how it changes up from the hero to the dark. Big Rocky. Alright. So that's here. And then the hero story starts for this. Oh, you don't have eyes there. That's interesting. I didn't realize that. And then the hero story ends. Kicks off that. And then I think this just happens immediately after. Now I have to fight it. Rapid fire. There we go. Got him. The egg golem is down. I repeat, the egg golem is down. Heroes make their way to the space colony Ark for a final showdown. I think we still have... I know we still have the... the Eggman Tails fight. We have a Rouge level. We have... another Shadow level. All of them still have a boss fight left.
That old doctor is just too easy. All right, it's time to get to work.
Why does everyone have to sound it out that way? Maria. Maybe they like the movie Tarzan a lot. This is it. Gorilla. The ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. Just what is Shadow anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald. Okay. Yeah. Alright. No, the blue stand. The blue enemy. Highest place. Okay. There we go. Okay. Apparently not allowed to go onto that. Okay. Oh, I hate this level. I gotta find where to activate everything. Don't bother the... Okay, that's fine. Yeah. Come on. Up. It's gotta be close. There. To see the trees too close to the forest. Cool. A very high place. Alright, well, we'll come back up here and see what happens. Here. It's not below the start. Okay, so one's backwards, the second lies. Okay. Yes, I see it. Okay. Where all where all the lights gather. Okay. Again, we have to go up. Yep. Thank you. Okay, it's like right here. Okay, I was right over top of it, game. Okay. Stupid.
I guess I took a little too much time.
Well, yeah, because that last one was just a real pain as far as where it actually needed to be. That's my boy Knuckles. Okay.
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
See if we can do this trap this time. Nope. That was just bad. All right, that's fine. Anyway. Nope, I got you.
Master Emerald.
You're fine, Knuckles. Anyway, we don't need to worry about that one again because it's going to be the same cutscene. Now we have the rest. Thanks. Noted. Ah, I forgot about Cosmic Wall. Okay. Get back. Okay, I'll say, where do I have to go that I can then get it back above that again? Okay, that's fine. Ow. Boy, howdy, these mech levels. They sure are things. All right, let's go on a carousel ride. Yeah, I think we're just going to kind of walk through this because we don't really need any of the points, and that's all that we'd be getting from this anyway, so. Oh, apparently something did shoot us, so now we need to be more careful. Gonna have to pay more attention as far as what enemies are coming. Hopefully it doesn't matter anymore, but... nope, alright. Come on, up and above. There we go. Nope. All the way back over here. Thank you. Just nice and floaty all over the entire level. Oh, okay. Well, that was rude. I wasn't 100% sure if I was going to make that. I'm glad that I did. Okay. Back up on here. Got some rings. Need to get some health is what I need to get, because I have been getting hit quite a bit. Rings, I guess, is enough. A rank, I think, through this level because of how many points these little generators give us. Because with this game being 60 frames a second, doesn't even really matter if you get it or not. Nice. Alright, cool. Finally. Done with that level. Yes, because you have a glitched level, essentially. Because you're 60 frames every second the generator's on screen, it's tracking points.
Darn, why do they always leave a sweet little innocent girl like me alone?
Well, well, young lady, is there something I can help you with?
Mr. Eggman!
If you value your life, you will tell me where Sonic and Tails are.
Yep. And we're back. Good time to let this play out and refill my drink.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, son? Hand over the Chaos Emerald slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald, I can kill two birds with one stone.
That's fine, I'll just have to beat the emerald out of you.
What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you for this.
What do you mean, what have I done? You just watched me eject him out of the space station. You tried. That's alright, Tails. You tried your best. You know, not everyone can live up to what you need through there. It's all good.
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it, when all 7 Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle. I have 6 of them. They're mine. All mine.
I don't. Or was it a direct order from the president? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
So you did your homework. Is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I can say the same thing about you.
It looks like things aren't quite going your way. But since my job was done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Look who's talking. What about you? The results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real Ultimate Life Form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
Where they are. The fake emerald is good enough for you.
Do you actually believe that You're the real Shadow?
No doubt.
Even your memories might not be real, you know?
My memories are not real. It's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. That's the only thing that matters to me now.
Also, I do love how it's like, oh yeah, you're definitely that government spy named Rouge the Bat. Because obviously there would be, like, multiple Rouge the Bats. Okay. Okay. I hate this level. This level is the bane of my existence. Because this level is god-awful. Because these rotating platforms are, in fact, the devil. Okay, that was stupid on my part, but... Okay, get some rings. Oops. It's blue? Yes. Always blue. Stay on the thing. Okay. Just don't bother with the enemies. Just make sure you stay on these rotating death pillars. Oh, the Mystic Melody. Nice. Which I'd love is some, you know, unique item that no one needs. At least not for actual game progression. There we go. I'm kind of surprised that I haven't found like the bounce bracelet or anything yet. Ooh, clutch that out. Oops, bad. Yep, just don't. It's fine. Nice straight shot.
Hut.
You know, this level's going actually much better than I expected. Which is very good. Up until this one. I remember this one was coming, and I always hate this one. The show used to going up. And you can't see what's below you here. Even though it is the last one. Huh. Alright. Nice.
Maybe I didn't try hard enough.
Well, knowing you, your excuse, Shadow, is that you didn't try at all, but meh.
Cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know what can I say? I die hard.
So, there's more to you than just looking like me. What are you, anyway?
What you see is what you get. Just a guy that loves adventure. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
Nice. Okay, we're not gonna sit here for 5 minutes doing this again. We're just gonna slow down. Just let you get ahead. Much sooner this time, but we do need to let you get a little bit ahead. There you go. Ah, that was crap. I disagree. That's a little better. All right, last one. Okay, come on now. Almost got it. Ah, I missed. Okay. Come on. There we go. Yeah. The ultimate edge hog.
This completes my plan to take over the world. Now begins the glorious era of the Empire of Eggman.
Yeah, lots of evil laughter. And not realizing that this warning is actually for you guys. So yes, the dark story. But, you know, as one would expect, it is, it's interesting that feels a little unfinished. a little cliffhanger of an ending. Like, something doesn't quite feel right with that ending. Strange. Why would I just leave it on a warning like that? Oh, let's be real. We know what's going on. We still have one more story yet. We have the final story. Once we get all these sick lyrics done. Don't actually know the song, so I can't sing along with it. It's not the hero story. I mean, the hero story has easily the best music that this game has ever seen. That many games have ever seen. And this song as well. This song goes real hard. And then all the way, I could tell you, living in this life forever. Anyway, excellent. Man, 2001. This game is 21 years old. Yeah. You can now select scenes from the dark story. And time attack boss stages. New two-player battle stages have been unlocked. Hooray!
The ultimate life form. End of chaos control.
Desperation.
Super sonic.
Untamed power.
Maria.
Professor Gerald. The truth about 50 years ago.
Sonic Adventure 2. Last episode. Wishes are eternal.
Ooh.